4. Welcome on board, we're just about to get underway, should be underway in a few minutes' time. Today taking off to the west, making our way around the London area, fairly low level to begin with, then climbing to 37,000 feet over Brighton towards Paris and then finally into Geneva. Landing there will be on the southwestern runway. A slight tailwind today, giving us a flight time of just over 1 hour 20 minutes. Weather en route is generally quite good, maybe a little bit of a bumpy descent into Geneva, but otherwise fine. And Geneva showing a reasonably pleasant morning with a light southwesterly breeze and a few showers in the area. Please sit back and relax, make yourselves comfortable, we'll be underway in just a moment. When the doors close, the cabin crew will carry out a safety demonstration. Please watch it very carefully as it is for your safety. Hope you enjoy the flight today with EasyJet.
Airbus 319, during the safe demonstration, if it can ask for your full attention, please do not use a mobile phone and do remain seated.
For everyone's attention, even if you are a frequent flyer, while we take you through the safety features of our Airbus aircraft. In your seat pocket is a safety card indicating the exit routes, oxygen masks and life jackets. It also shows the brace position that you must adopt if you hear the instruction brace, brace. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 4 window exits in the centre of the cabin and 2 doors at the front. Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Please take time to locate your nearest exit. Don't forget that the nearest usable exit may be behind you. In the unlikely event of having to use an escape slide, leave all hand baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released the show. Whenever the seatbelt signs are illuminated, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. If there is a failure in the air supply, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will drop from the panels above you. Remain seated and pull a mask towards you.
gentlemen, the seatbelt signs are still on, so please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the signs have been switched off. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. There are two toilets aboard this aircraft, one located at each end of the cabin. And may we remind you that smoking is not permitted at any time. Now that the ski season is, it will soon be upon us, why not book a trip to one of our winter holiday destinations? As well as Geneva, we fly to Grenoble and Salzburg from London Luton. And full details of these and all other services can be found at our main website, easyjet.com. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please sit back, relax, and enjoy this flight with us to Geneva.
Les toilettes sont situées à chaque extrémité de la cabine.
$5 an hour file descent into Geneva. The captain has switched on the faster seaboard sign. Please now return to your seat, make sure all the handling is restored in the overhead lockers, all around us underneath the seat in front of you. When you store your handling, please take a seat and fasten your seatbelt. Please make sure your window blinds are fully open, tray tables are stored and armrests are down.
Yeah.
welcome to Geneva, where the local time is 8:45. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we've come to a complete stop. This is important as you may have to stop for a taxi to the terminal building. When you do leave this aircraft, please take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, the surrounding floor area and in the overhead lockers. But do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out and items may have moved during the flight. Bear in mind that smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. If you'd like to rent a car while you're here, Easyjet would like to recommend our current partner, Eurocar. Just visit their desk inside the terminal building, and as an Easyjet customer, you'll receive a 10% discount off their standard airport rates. We do realise you have a choice of airlines. We'd like to thank you today for choosing Easyjet. Certainly has been a pleasure having you on board. On behalf of the captain and all of the crew, we wish you a very safe onward journey to your final destination. Once again, thank you and good morning.
Arrival, please.